Rochester, why I love it and why you will too. In many ways, Rochester seems like a much bigger city than it is. We've got everything that a big city has. We've got tons of cultural offerings, a world-renowned jazz fest, fringe fest, the Lilac Festival, Clothesline Arts Festival, to name just a few. We have museums, art galleries, dance troupes, theaters, and theater companies. We even lay claim to the National Museum of Play. We like to play. So even if you're a grown-up, go, play, it's amazing. And how about the George Eastman House? Or the Seneca Park Zoo? We have world-class universities. The Eastman School of Music, RIT, the University of Rochester. Tons of smart folks call Rochester home. Doctors, nurses, and staff at the Strong Memorial Hospital. Yeah, it's a teaching hospital. We have a large concentration of software engineers working at amazing high-tech startup companies. There are professors in all disciplines you can think of. Tech people, writers, artists, craftspeople, musicians. We are a Renaissance city, truly. Food? We've got it. Even our food trucks get 5-star reviews. We've got a bunch of farm-to-table restaurants, community gardens, distilleries, tons of craft beers, and ciders made from local apples. We are apple country. With the Finger Lakes so close, we have access to lots of great local wines as well. Oh, and we have a great big public market with all sorts of fresh produce and specialty shops and stalls, seafoods, bread, spices, meats, way more than I can list here. Another cool thing? We're located on the Genesee River, one of only 4 rivers in the world that flows north. We're just minutes away from so much more. Ithaca, Watkins Glen, Bellhurst Castle, all sorts of parks, Lake Ontario, and the Erie Canal. Did I mention the scenic Finger Lakes? We're the gateway to the Finger Lakes, and they are gorgeous and close, offering water sports, boating, hiking, and wineries galore. Travel a few minutes more and you can be in Niagara Falls or the Thousand Islands, for real. So with all this going on, you might think you'd feel like you were in a big, bustling city, but nope, we're friendly folk. People here are really laid back. Life is taken at a reasonable pace. And a Rochester commute is nothing compared to some cities. Most of us drive half an hour or less. The joke is you can get anywhere in the Rochester area in about 20 minutes. Rochester is a great place to live, work, and play. Maybe you'll find the job of your dreams here at Paychex. We are hiring, so check our website for openings. There are new positions all the time. If you are looking for a place where you can thrive, consider Paychex. Consider Rochester. You'll love it.